here is one of, if not the quickest superstars in the WWE. Luke Gallows needs to cut the ring off and beat Rey Mysterio down.
CM Punk told Luke Gallows, you're fighting for an entire society. Oh. It's not just about Luke Gallows and Rey Mysterio.
The Unchained Chaplain Luke Gallows is looking very, very good.
And how can CM Punk have so much disdain for someone like Rey Mysterio, who's, by all accounts, done everything the right way here in the WWE? Works hard, doesn't complain, has beaten the odds time and time again. Oh, Gallows sent flying out. And a concerned look here by CM Punk.
You gotta get in there and you gotta do it. You gotta get in there. Both you guys, Gallows, get in there.
SmackDown, Rey Mysterio going one-on-one against the Straight Edge Society's Luke Gallows. Now, I was going to say things were going very well for Mysterio.
While we were away, CM Punk came around and whispered instructions to Luke Gallows.
Cover here from the First Disciple.
And now that strategy is beginning to take play.
Mysterio has drawn the ire of the Straight Edge Society. Remember, Mysterio eliminated CM Punk from the Elimination Chamber and beat him in a singles match 3 weeks ago.
Simple things, the way Luke Gallows clutches and grabs his opponent. Oh, Rey Mysterio's spine right against the steel ring post.
Luke Gallows showing you just how merciless he can be, and look out.
Let's take a look at that one more time. Watch the way Rey Mysterio's body is completely contorted against the steel.
Does not want to win by count out. It's obvious. Wants to make a statement. Wants to make Rey pay for his actions. Or so were the instructions by CM Punk.
Gallows, disciplined soldier, willing to do anything for CM Punk, anything for Straight Edge.
Well, Luke Gallows has basically said that CM Punk saved his life. Gallows now has the leg hooked, and another two count, a near fall for Luke Gallows. Still to come tonight, the rated R superstar Edge one-on-one against the largest athlete in the world today, the Big Show. That's our main event. Right now, you've got to be impressed with what Luke Gallows has brought to the table here against Rey Mysterio.
I've been impressed with Luke Gallows since day one.
Can Mysterio find a way back? Can he battle back here?
Oh, how about that, Chico? Nice fall away slam.
Again, Gallows now appears that victory's within reach. But Mysterio, so resolute, so determined and driven.
Look at those shots right to the spine.
And the kidneys as well.
Pious and sanctimonious CM Punk. Here's on improving.
Gallows claims that he was once lost but is now found. And wants to help Punk convert the masses to the Straight Edge lifestyle.
Mysterio with everything in his fiber trying to find a way.
Right into the sternum.
Whoa.
Mysterio leaping.
That's the quickness of Rey Mysterio, but let's remember, Rey's spine has taken a lot of damage in this match.
Seems that every part of Rey Mysterio's body's taken a lot of damage. Mysterio springboarding up the top rope. Now the second rope.
Oh.
Any rope will do for Rey Mysterio. The cover. No. Rey Mysterio. So electric. Instant current. But Gallows, a perfect game plan here tonight. A cover again.
Notice that Luke Gallows executed that offense from his knees. Take a look again here. actually wise strategy.
Really?
Oh, impacts. It looks like, yes, Rey Mysterio was able to shift his hips. Luke Gallows' head bounced off the mat. This could be the opportunity Rey needs.
And Mysterio, true to form, wants to elevate here. Oh. Gallows knew what was coming.
This is where Rey Mysterio is oh so comfortable.
Luke Gallows just lured Mysterio in and delivered a huge uppercut.
That's
and it is
it.
Over,
yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Two.
Luke Gallows has done. Where is Mysterio getting this energy from?
Serena and CM Punk completely dumbfounded at the resiliency that is Rey Mysterio.
Look, Mysterio, oh, holding
Mysterio
on.
Has locked it in. The feet are locked. That is a submission hold, cutting off the flow of blood and oxygen. Look at the pain on Luke Gallows' face.
I don't think we've ever seen this from Mysterio before. It caught Luke Gallows off guard, and Mysterio thinking tap out here.
Luke Gallows' height will help him get to the ropes. The official must break the hold. Oh!
But Mysterio wasting no time. Gallows is hung up. This is where Mysterio wants Gallows to be. Serena,
the ultimate sacrifice.
Punk from behind. All three members of the Straight Edge Society playing a part here now.
Ooh. Serena sacrificing herself for the Straight Edge Society.
Oh! Mysterio shifting his weight. And
got him!
Mysterio up thinking, go to sleep here.
Ooh. Hey, you know something? Rey Mysterio has slipped out of the go to sleep before. That kick to the leg was more embarrassment than anything else, and that hurts in and of itself.
What a win for Rey Mysterio.
Well, listen, Rey Mysterio cost CM Punk an opportunity at WrestleMania, and now further embarrassment here.
And CM Punk is seething right now. An embarrassing night for the entire Straight Edge Society as Mysterio gets a well-deserved victory.
Back and forth, what a competitive match. Going for the 619, Serena sacrificed herself, but look behind, CM Punk was on his way in. Rey Mysterio wise enough, and then watch Rey just shift his weight ever so slightly.
And Gallows could not kick out.
And CM Punk entered the fray. And then Rey Mysterio chooses to just embarrass CM Punk right here.
Sliding out of the go to sleep and one kick.
Just
to get it done. A bad night for the Straight Edge Society as Rey Mysterio has beaten the odds again.
Antagonizing, man. Coming, first of all, I just want to tell you congratulations on winning the titles with The Miz. I mean, he's a fine partner, and your work has been immaculate. I mean, show you've just been destroying, like a giant destroyer, like I always knew you could do it. Congratulations, my man.
Just stop.
Listen, I want you to go out there tonight. I don't want to stop him. I'll be honest with you. I want you to go out there. I want you to annihilate Edge. I want you to take him and chokeslam him through the mat. I want you to knock him out. I want you to show me that you're still the largest athlete and the strongest man in the world and the giant destroyer that I know you can be. I want you to do that. You owe it to me to do that. Come on.
No, I don't owe you anything, okay? That's the thing. I know exactly what you're doing. I know why you're here. Chris, it's always been all about you. You're one-way Jericho. Everything's your way. It's always all about you. I'm not doing this tonight for you. I'm not your partners anymore. I'm doing this for me. Man, sometimes, I swear.